President Donald Trump says the U.S. is lifting sanctions against Turkey after a ceasefire along its border with Syria. But he warned that sanctions could be reimposed if Turkey fails to protect religious and ethnic minorities. Speaking at the White House, Trump said a small number of U.S. troops will remain in Syria to protect oil fields. Trump said he is committed to pursuing a different course in the Middle East. He said the U.S. should only commit troops to battle when its national interest is at stake.